Alright guys, welcome back to more Battlegrounds. Been a day or two since we played, but Crit is joining me for a duo. Yeah. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're over the southwest.
Yeah. What are you feeling?
Primgorsk.
That's where everyone's about to drop. Just watch the plane.
Yeah, and then
really?
There's like,
no one?
There's a lot of buildings on that mountain, but mountains suck.
Oh, there they go for the Primorsk. Let's drop in to Bunker Destiny in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, Bunker of Destiny. That's way the hell out. Nice.
That's good. A lot of people are gonna be going to actually hold up. See the area on the hill right here?
The two houses?
Yeah.
Blue roof.
Yep, there's a warehouse looking one.
You might be going to a different place than I am. You are going.
Where are you going?
Very different place. You bunker.
Yeah, the top of... Yeah, I said screw the bunker. We're going to this top part of Roshinki. We'll hit this place.
Okay, hit the compound with 3 and then the military
one. Yeah, I'll hit the warehouse.
Okay.
You hit the houses and then we'll see if we can't get this perimeter checked.
All right, we're actually pretty good. We've got, looks like a group of 2.
That's why I said screw the...
Wow. Everybody's north of us. Like,
yeah, they're
north.
Going to the ruins. The ruins have military equipment.
Yeah.
HG9 learned, not a smart place, but look how many people are actually going to the bunker. We have people up on that hill to our east.
I don't know what the bunker is. You and HG must have done.
The Bunker of Destiny, the place we won.
Oh, our bunker is not even anywhere near here.
Yeah, it is. It's on the other side of Poshinki. All right, I have a micro Uzi if you need one.
I have a UMP.
Oh, well, then I have 9mm ammo for you. But I have an AKM.
Yeah, I probably won't keep the... Ooh, police vest.
Yeah, or southwest, we have a guy up on the field. Or up on the hill.
Okay.
He dropped by the church.
Ooh.
Either way... The warehouse is clear. I'll bring you the 9mm ammo, Ghost.
It, don't worry about it. I've got 90 or 120 of it right now, so...
Oh, well, I had 120 of
it. I mean, you can keep it, and I'll grab it for me eventually, but...
On 556 ammo down here. I grabbed it. Though I will give it to you in a heartbeat if you need it.
Oh, you said you have a micro Uzi?
I do, but I'm not... I dropped it. It runs 9mm. Ghost, I'm gonna leave the 556 on this area. There is a bunch of 776.
All right,
actually,
so you dropped
9mm too.
That.
God, I need a backpack.
Yeah, I have a level 1, and that's all I got.
Oh, I thought Ghost, there's an M16 in here. Come up here now.
Okay.
There's helmets in here.
For fuck's sake, who puts a balcony that goes up to windows that they can't get into? That's not how you design patios. Ooh, there's bandages.
There's a 556 ammo on the bottom floor, and then there is a M16 on the top floor. I don't know which one it is, though. It could be the carbine or the assault rifle. I don't know.
It's M16-4.
I don't know if that's the carbine or not. There's a first aid kit in here. Do you have any inventory space? Because, fun fact, I don't.
I'll grab it.
Yeah, but did you grab all that 556?
Mm-hmm. You have a helmet?
Yes.
Okay.
Did you grab one of the helmets from upstairs?
No, I had one from before.
Ah, finally a level 2 backpack. Oh man, Ghost, guess what kind of house I'm in?
Okay, good, we're inside the red zone.
The not red zone.
Yeah.
The red zone would be bad. We'd meet Bomb Senpai again.
Oh, I already looted that entire house.
Oh, well, there was a level 2 backpack in it, so you suck at looting.
Wow. People have been telling me I've been missing a lot, but...
Yeah, like, but now I have an inventory
space. It looks
space.
Like I'm picking it up on my screen, and
you have to make sure it disappears off the ground.
Yeah.
Did you pick up that little bit of 776 or 7 whatever ammo I couldn't pick up?
Yeah.
Alright.
So was there anything in the military thing?
I actually looted it all. I mean, there's some 9mm, I think, over there, or I left it upstairs. I don't know where I left it.
Alright.
Oh, wow, there's the backpack right there. All right. Well, there's a shotgun in the building that had the medikit. I'm going to go grab it.
All right.
And then we need to get the
I've got a bunch of shotgun ammo for you.
Hold on to it for now. There's already... There's 10 here. Oh, no, yeah, there is. I thought you picked it up for a second. There's like 20 of it here. Shit.
Well, here's 10 more. And some bullet loops.
Fun. So find out what that does, bullet loops.
Hmm.
It just increases your reload speed.
Oh, well, that's great.
Well, no, yeah, I thought it somehow added ammo capacity and was confused.
Yeah, it's because it's not a clip. All right, we going to the church?
There was someone up there. They, like, landed up there was the thing. No. I mean, it's part of our natural progression out.
Yeah,
let's head there, see if they're still there, kill them if they are. If not, we're moving on to the bunker. We need to see what the bunker situation is right now.
Yeah.
You do move faster while hitting shift while crouching. Marginally better, but it's still better.
Yeah, there's no reason not to. Again, there's no real reason to crouch in the rain. You can't get footsteps over it anyway.
Well, no, it's
you are so fucking visible as long as you're not prone. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Like, only when you're, like, trying to keep your head low on a cliff wall.
Yeah, so someone landed up here.
All right.
Their parachute stopped on the back of this church.
Alright, I'm gonna head up to the top then.
Well, hold up. Remember, this is duos. We need to stick together.
There's more shotgun rounds on the steps.
I'm on my way up. Did I miss
I'm just making sure they're not sitting up in this tower. Oh, you can't sit up in that. Oh, no, I guess you can. A little bit.
There's 9mm ammo next to that shotgun, by the way.
I have.
How much of it?
50.
Remember, you're not safe up here, but.
Yeah, let's keep going.
I have no ammo for it, but I've slapped an extended quick draw mag on my pistol if I ever get some ammo.
Oh, what do you need?
45.
You need bandages?
No, I actually have some. I'm gonna hit the checkpoint down the hill.
Great. Come here.
One sec. Remember, these checkpoints have military gear in them.
Yeah, by the left-hand
like
side,
level 3 helmet.
I dropped some 45s.
Okay.
Ooh, there's M16 in here.
I don't have ammo for that.
Well, I have, like, 150.
Ghost, there's a level 2 helmet in here. Well, right. I already have an... I have an AK.
Right, well, come up. Fine, I'll bring the ammo to you.
I'm coming up.
That's fine.
Yeah, top floor of this, there's a level 2 helmet.
I already have one.
Oh. Well, then just come in here.
What is it? 45. There's a couple clips worth, at least.
That's 2 clips. Well, actually, it's a little bit more than that, or less than that, because I have an extended clip.
Oh, well, here, I'll give you...
No, it's fine. Yeah, I'm only ever gonna go through 1 clip of that thing. That's an emergency gun.
That is true. I've got the same thing, so... All right.
We should start into the bunker, see if there's anyone camped up in it, and if so, we kill them.
Yeah, I don't have any long-range stuff, which is an issue. Actually, didn't I pick up something?
Yeah, on sight.
No, I didn't pick up a sight.
And you've checked the interior?
Yeah.
Alright.
We should not be on the hill.
Well, we're not going to be for a moment. Yeah. In a moment, we are no longer in the hill. I'm just waiting for a bullet to fly by us.
Let's check this top building right over here, because this one usually has good stuff, because it's the garage building.
Gotcha. If it has a car, we're not taking it, though.
No. It never has a car, but it's the one of those ones with that big old open first floor.
Ah, gotcha.
And, like, I seem to get more good loot from these guys than other places.
Right. Shotgun's out. Or I guess I have a shotgun out.
Auto
UMP. This game really should have forced first person.
I would love it. It'll probably eventually have servers that do it. Oh, yeah, doors are open. Good call. I didn't notice that. Yeah, there's nothing up here. All right. There's a buggy to the northeast, but we don't need a buggy.
No. Even if it wasn't as exposed, it still makes too much noise in these lobbies.
And it's terrible to shoot from.
Well, I mean, all cars are.
Yeah, but that one's worse than normal.
Well, yeah,
because you're facing backwards in the gunner seat. And usually you end up running across people in front of you.
I see the buggy. I don't like being on this part of the hill, so let's just book it. Luckily, though, we'll get to do something we don't normally get to do. We get to look at the area from the hill before going in.
Yep, I'll go left.
Well, we need to check it out on the hill.
I know. I'm going left to these trees, so we're not sitting by the same tree.
Gotcha. Remember, do not shoot unless you know you can hit someone. And I can back you up.
It looks like most of the doors aren't open, but that doesn't mean a bunch.
Fun fact, cannot prone down a hut.
Yeah, most exterior and roof doors seem to be intact, so... let's make a move. Alright, I'm gonna get behind my left building. Oh, this is completely unloaded. There are two scars in my building. I have to watch anyone coming up in my building, though. They're gonna have, like, 9mm out the ass. Oh, we're bombing zone. Get in the house. Crit? Oh shit, Crit's internet dropped. Oh boy. Looks like I'm alone. Is that a tier 3? No, tier 2. But I have a second one now. Alright, I need to get down a couple floors in case the bombs hit. Well, it looks like I'm hanging out here. I'm only comfortable in this house. Shit. Yeah, looks like Crit's internet dropped. Oh, that's not really great with the bombing zone. At least we're still inside the wall, so... ooh, those are close. Luckily they're on this side of the compound, so hopefully they won't hit Crit. In the other buildings. Oh, this is the burst one? Ew. Okay, this goes full auto, so I'll use that as a snipe. The scar is my auto one. Alright, well, Crit's okay. He survived the bombing run, so that's good. I shouldn't be running too much around this place, but... police vest level 2. Some painkillers. All of that was worth it. That's a half gas mask. That's what I picked up. I picked up a gas mask. I thought it was the scope thing, but it wasn't. I'm just gonna take the ammo. That upstairs, just in case somebody decides to pick up that shotgun and come at me with it. Means I don't have to deal with it. Anything else out on the balcony? Just some bandages, nothing worth it. On this side. I'll take another energy drink. If I heard people moving or not. Finally, a scope! Or a sight, or anything. Well, he's Crit's hanging out by that thing, and he's pretty safe. All right, let's get this on my single shot. Didn't see anybody else this round. We're still inside the zone, so that's fine. I don't know if I want to run across and check the other house without cover. We're quite a ways from the edge.
Shoot
of the
me in my dumb face.
Hey, crit. Internet drop?
No!
Oh, family called you off.
No! Remember that exploding thing that happened earlier?
Oh, yeah. What was that?
You know, it was one of the machines at the subplane across the road exploding!
Mm-hmm.
It exploded again.
Oh, shit. Usually things don't generally explode twice.
Well, the subplant did. Don't know if it's the same piece.
Alright, so I've checked out most of the area down here.
Shoot me in my dumb face!
You actually survived a bombing run.
Really?
Yep.
That's great. That's dumb that they don't let you reconnect. If you're still alive.
I don't need a quick draw mag for a sniper, because we haven't found a sniper. So I've checked everything but that small little building. You want to come down into town?
Ghost. I can't rejoin.
Really? It doesn't let you rejoin? How it does?
No. Shoot me in my dumb face.
Even try joining off of me? Well, you got another bombing run, so we'll see 2 for 2.
Let's try.
Shit, there's so much stuff in this compound.
Right? It's got military gear. Well, not really. It's got gear.
Oh, someone's here.
Shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me.
Lots of people fighting on that hillside. I don't know who got shot or who's doing what, but I don't want to have to hold it from this building. This building sucks. Oh, boy. Still there, Crit? Use a friendly voice.
Yes. Now shoot me in my dumb face.
Well, I was shooting at somebody on the south end of the compound, and then somebody shot at them, and I don't know where either of them are. I see him. Trying to be sneaky going back behind the two hills. Well, there's a car over there. Shit.
Oh, so fun fact. You want to know the reason I can't rejoin?
Hmm.
The dev says it would cause too much lag.
What?
In their laggy game.
Reconnecting doesn't cause that much lag. It causes as much lag as being in the game.
It apparently causes issues to re-sync to the server.
That's just bad programming.
Yeah. Well, either way, shoot me in my dumb face.
No, you survived 2 bombing runs. I'm gonna see how long you last.
Oh my god, you're gonna let me die to the wall.
Oh god, the wall moves in 35 seconds. That's the reason the guy ran from the fucking into the car. I didn't even see the wall change, because I was fighting him.
Nope. Goodbye, my dumb body.
There's the buggy up the road. I have to go to the buggy.
Goodbye, my dumb body. Good luck. Dying to the wall.
didn't even fucking think. Ugh. Because we were so safe in the play zone for the last two times, I didn't even notice. And I'm like, why is my character so far to the left on the little progress bar thing? Yeah. Ow. Getting shot somebody. By somebody. Alright, fucker, where are you at?
Probably outside the wall.
Well, he is, yeah. See ya. Gonna cause us both to get trapped outside the wall. So I can get to that buggy. Luckily, I've got pills and a... Wow, you don't take hardly any. I'm actually gaining health. With pills and a drink in me.
The initial walls... Until it's like the last two walls, you don't take that much from it. Once the wall's locked in position, it starts hurting like hell, though.
Yeah, I gotta hurry with my buggy. Off-roading! Unfortunately, I don't think I got a hit on that guy, so I'll get kill credit. Oh, what the fuck, buggy? No.
Good buggy break from me.
It spun for no reason. Alright, the wall's gonna start locking, so I need to get into this field. Come on! God, buggies are super sensitive to, like, anything on the ground. The good news is I'm very hard to hit in this thing, because I'm all over the goddamn place. Oh, damn it! Of fucking course. You're actually doing really okay. I took more damage jumping out of the buggy than you've taken from being outside the entire wall. You know, it may actually make good sense to stuff yourself full of fucking pills. Just to have a very long-term passive regen.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, Crit, you just finally got down from that wall. Oh boy. 25 left alive, but I did not like going into this alone. People all around me, I just don't know where they are. I'm just gonna crawl into the ring because I should be able to beat it. Oh yeah, it's not going that fast near me. I'm not noticeable, and I can notice others way better. Well, Crit's finally dead. That rock and that tree look to be inside the zone. That's where I'm heading. Be a nice position on the edge to hide in. Now I'm exposed. That was dumb. Also, fuck burst fire. Alright, they're way over that hill, but they're gonna start shooting at me. Oh, come on, ring. there's somebody stuck in that deer stand fighting everybody off. Well, there's no one behind me. They would have killed me by now. You guys went behind the building up on the hill. So I need to get... Oh, there's fucking car right next to that build, that thing on the hill. There's got to be somebody up there. Right, so there's probably somebody hiding behind that building because they got shot at, but I don't know if they died. Bucky over there's probably a trap. Yep, there's the guy. Right, that was only a knockout, so he's got a partner. At least I got somebody downed. 14 seconds, everyone's just gonna die trying to get over to that hill. Hoping those two trees are inbounds. I'm gonna make a sprint for them as soon as the wall starts closing. That one was not inbounds, this one is. Okay, I'm a terrible shot today. But I've got one of the better cover spots on the map, at least for the next minute. God, whoever's up in that hunting shack is in the best spot.
Did you shoot my dumb face?
No.
Did my dumb face melt to the wall?
Yeah, you died to... It took almost two walls to kill you.
That's great.
Alright, so seven left alive. I know the two of them are to the left of me.
One of them's up in the shack. Oh my god, is Ghost gonna live the round I get crashed out of?
I mean, it's entirely possible, but I didn't.
I hope I jinxed you.
Alright, so there's people over there, and they just died. So that's not great. Alright, there's at least two people up there on the ridge. If I can get them. Nope. Just ducked back behind it. I think that's another person right there. Can't be sure. Fuck, 11 seconds, I'm gonna die to the wall. God, this wall is really fast. I might get back inside of it. People left alive. There's at least one over in front of me. I don't know where the other two are. Sadly, I did not get any credit for those kills. I think I got one of them. So I'm hoping the other two players kill them. Or get down to one, and then I can just finish off the other guy from range. Sadly, I have to go into the other two guys. But I'm going to stay behind my tree. Let them play hide and seek for a bit. One of them has to be over where that burning car is. Should start crawling a little bit. If I get picked off, what the hell? So final three so far, Crit. There's the other guy. Damn it, the wall got me. Oh, course, sure, the wall stops in front of this tree. Like, look at that. Ah, I would have been safe otherwise. Oh, I got one kill, 400 points. We took second, Crit. So I managed to kill one of them before one of them...
Well, no, you got second. I get nothing.
Yeah. All right, well, we'll be back. All right, guys, well, welcome back. We got squad game going. Crit's joining me, holy
maybe,
and special.
Maybe Crit will get the actual... mission or fuck video this entire time.
Yeah,
maybe.
For people on Crit's side, I actually meant to final two.
Oh, no, there won't be a Crit side. I didn't get that video.
Oh, the whole video go out?
Yeah!
Oh, ouch.
See, this is a sucky spawn. Right? So where do we go? Like, alright, so everyone's gonna drop on Sosnovka.
We can try Crater.
No, Crater bad.
I mean...
Alright. Do you see
the entire plane leaving right now? Crater might not be bad.
Like, I mean, are they leaving right now?
We can
now?
Hit
yeah.
that town we're coming up on.
Like
no!
That
hit,
was...
hit V-Ghost.
It's like half the people.
We have to go with, like, now if we're going to get without the remaining.
All right, to the crater. 3, 2, 1, go.
I jumped early.
Yeah, damn, where?
Oh, there's another crater here on the other side of the hill.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look.
Weird. We actually don't have too much competition for Crater. I see a team of two to our right, and that's it.
I tried something.
Oh no!
I might
no,
regret.
There's a. How did they get ahead of me?
Oh my!
Wow! How are they all ahead of us?
This is gonna suck.
How are there this many people
it's
ahead
the
of
angle
us?
They come in.
This is a terrible idea. We're gonna all die.
I'm on the roof.
We're screwed.
This guy's trying to punch me!
Just Molotov the guy in the kitchen. Oh, he's got an UMP.
One ghost.
That was not what I was hoping to happen there. Yeah, well, that was just sucky
spawn. Where
the
fuck is the machete? Oh, that's great. Slow loading in. Yep, I'm dead.
That was the
fucking
there's no gun in here.
Weapon doesn't load in. This was a horrible fucking idea.
It's just like a really sucky spawn. Like, there's nowhere to go that would be safe.
Yeah, both sheds I checked had no gun.
On the roof.
The one I checked had a
gun. Hi, Ghost. How you doing?
Hi, Ghost.
Damn it! Oh. I had a sickle. I was going to run at him, but he came up too fast.
That's my question.
I Molotov'd him, though. Yeah, so there's a guy with a UMP on the top of the hill house.
Alright, well.
He should be about half health, though, because he was burning. Like, I got a good burn on him. Guy! Finish him. Nice. Another guy coming up.
You did damage, too.
At least two people coming up towards you. Well, that's the issue. It doesn't show you vertical aiming when you're spectating somebody. There he is.
Wow, okay then.
I only got 7 hit points? I lit somebody on fire. We'll be back.
We should come back to Spawn Island.
Nah.
How?
With a boat.
How would we get a boat?
There are boats in this game.
Is there going to be a boat right there on our right, on that little stick out?
All
right,
we're back with another round.
Oh, I didn't have F9. Shit. Do it again.
Now we're back with another round. Crit, Special, Holy, and Ghost.
Jump the moment we can. We're going to the coast.
All right, we're trying to go back to Spawn Island for funds.
I was joking. Okay.
No, we're doing it.
Aim for the dock. Aim for the dock to the north.
Down, aim for the docks. Where are the docks north?
There's a docks north on that little spit island little thing, like the little
Which
projection.
One? The nice
closer,
one or
the closer projection. You can see like a little like sand island on the right.
Got it.
I'm gonna hit this compound right below us first though, because it's gotta be good for.
Yeah, go
right
straight
now.
Down, people. We either get amazing loot or die trying.
I mean, the spawn is supposed to have a crazy good loot.
It looks different when you're.
We just have to fight
over...
that first wall. Like, we have to get in, get out quick.
Yeah, which means we need to find a boat, which means, honestly, we might want to screw this compound.
I say we just get at least a gun.
Well, who are we going to see out here, Ghost?
I don't know, some other idiot going for spawn.
We're the
island.
Only people who jumped out of the plane. Let's go, just run it. Start jogging, people.
I'm just going to check this first floor. All right,
Crit is taking executive command away.
All right, I have a pistol. I've got
all the guns.
This.
So where is this boat of yours, Ghost? Is it all the way on the other side of the water?
I didn't see a boat. I saw a dock.
Where?
Yeah, if you keep going up that road and just on the right, there's like a little bridge. Oh, that's a rock-looking thing. Well, maybe there'll be a boat along the shore here. Did we check over where we landed?
I see a buggy, not a... I mean, it's kind of... It's most of a boat. It's got the B.
So yeah, for those of you who don't know, we've apparently heard rumors that the Spawn Island is, one, in play, and two, very good loot. So, we're gonna see if we can manage that today.
You know what would be really dumb?
Hmm.
If you get there, but it's just literally what people didn't already pick up.
Oh, that'd be hilarious.
Imagine if nobody picked anything up, though. Alright. This is gonna be one heck of a round.
So we got five- oh god, alright, well we're gonna have to- If the player is on the opposite side, so I guess it's just gonna go check the loot round.
Yep.
Yeah. I mean, we're already here.
Because I mean, if we didn't find a boat, like there's no way in hell if we don't have a boat or a car we're ever even getting to that circle.
I mean, if we leave now in this buggy.
That's the two-person car.
If we leave now in this buggy.
Two people can possibly make it.
All right, Spesh HDA or Spesh Holy, you want to do that?
Oh, well, I'm taking the buggy to the to look for boats.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, because Crit and I are recording, so we can go check out the island, and you guys can go try and survive for the round, and then we can watch you survive.
Oh, heck no. I'm seeing this island right now.
Sure, I'll try and survive.
Yeah, you go over that hole. I'm seeing this island. I'll swim there if I have to.
So far, severe lack of boat. There's very rocky cliffs.
When in doubt, swim.
I could launch myself with the buggy.
This is ridiculous.
I just need an assault rifle. I have to go.
At least I'm safe from the rain by my puffy coat.
Yeah.
And my machete.
Like how I could have, you know, grabbed... Hey, another buggy!
Well, that gets all of us out of here. Alright, I'll head towards that buggy and I'll grab it and pick up Spesh.
Hmm? How are we gonna get to the island with a buggy?
Yeah, no, Specialist is on this plan, Ghost.
Alright.
Honestly, should we just try to jump, like, get as much distance with the buggy as we can?
We'll never be able to swim that distance in 3 minutes.
You say that. We wouldn't be able to swim back.
Now, Spesh, you try swimming, and, we'll see what happens.
Could you imagine if the red zone appeared right here? I'd be so upset.
Yeah, because I'm on this beach and there ain't no buggies.
Alright, well, I'll send this buggy into the sea, I guess.
Wait, no, boat!
Alright.
Where you at? You over there?
Ow! I forgot, that hurts.
Come get me.
Does jumping in the water negate fall damage?
Yes, I did it.
Alright, get to the cliff, I'll catch you.
I'm already, like, in the water.
Woo! 360 splashdown!
How do I get in the first seat?
Control one. Drive. Control one.
It didn't work. I just got out.
Pick me up. Special, we may have to leave you on this one.
Let's go.
What?
In order to get to the thing in time, Crit and I are thinking I'm going to have to go right there.
That's dumb.
Get a ghost.
Wow. Okay.
Just get in.
Start swimming towards it, Smash, and if we can swing to you, we'll get you. All right, go.
I mean, you see how fast his boat is?
Yeah, but he's the other side, like, and we have to get onto the island and see loot before
I mean,
we
he's
die.
At the tip of the other... He's at the second tip.
That's literally right here.
Also, we have quite a bit of HP, and the first wall doesn't really hurt that much. We're gonna die anyways.
Yeah, let's play. Okay, yeah, he's not that far.
Oh, I could so swim it. I'm not going to, but I could so do it.
Has
I think what a smarter
way
to do would not be to down your parachute, but to stay horizontal. Yeah. And then use the parachute.
Because yeah, your horizontal speed is still like 100 meters a second.
Alright, just hit F on the boat. It's all up to Holy to go against everybody else in the game.
Good luck, Holy.
With a shotgun.
Alright, Crit, aim straight at the island, just floor it.
I am. Smash, stop wasting your bullets.
I probably
we might need them for the mermen.
Yeah, I'm gonna go fight whoever else with this spawn island.
You want to hang a little bit to the right? That's up.
I was gonna say, we don't want to hit that cliff.
Yeah, aim for the plane. But just drive this thing up on land. It doesn't hurt us or anything.
I think we're gonna be immediately outside the wall, by the way.
Uh-huh.
Look, we're driving to the wall!
Yeah.
We're boating to the wall. I'm gonna beach this bitch, by the way.
If we don't beach it, we might be able to get along the top shore of the...
Oh, hi, wall.
Yeah, there's the wall.
Yeah, don't beach it. Just stop. Pull up right here.
Whoa!
Ow!
Okay. The hell?
I don't know.
Hold on. Let me jump out and see if that's an invisible wall.
It's an invisible wall! We've been lied to!
Yeah, kind of.
Who's the real winner now?
Get in the boat, guys. Get in the boat, guys.
Yep, you gotta go around the north side of the island so you can get to the other shore.
No, this is this is walled off, Ghost.
No, go to the north side of the big island and loop around the coast so we can get back into the circle.
Gotcha.
It's the fastest water route we can take.
Especially we need those bullets.
I'll be fine. I was fighting the wall. We were lied to. That's dumb.
Wow.
Or actually, go south. Because then we can go through that inlet waterway. And that way we're actually outside or inside the wall
as much as we can. Inlet south?
Through the island.
Oh, right, okay.
Military island way, yeah. Holy, you need to get the car.
I have a car, I'm just looting.
Okay. Make sure you aim a little bit more left, the farthest point.
I was in the map.
Yeah.
I was in the map.
A little bit more left. A little bit right.
And I'm ready to go.
That way you aim as close as you can to that point and we swing a bitch as quickly as we can and go.
Gotcha.
Did you say switch it? Swing a bitch?
Oh, it's not a U. It's not really a full UE, but...
Yeah. Oh, no. That wall, she's a faster than us.
You're holding shift, right?
Yes.
Okay.
This thing's
the thing
speed
is
like
it's faster than us, but we should still be okay.
God, I probably have enough gas.
We're gonna have to get lucky going through that river.
Yep. So, title of the episode, we've been lied to.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah. It just shows it's going to be my boat grinding up against the invisible wall, creating rocks.
But hey, at least we now know that that is completely not a possible area to get to.
Even though it's on the map and
okay,
marked.
It's not going to be a good thing, but you're going to have to tack a little bit. Yeah, a little bit more left. There you go. I don't think we're going to make it.
Oh, no, we're going to make it.
We are making really, really good time, but... Actually, keep inside the wall so we don't take damage on this part, because we're going to have to take a lot going out.
Well, about that.
Wow, this wall is really, really fast. All right, just head straight for the point, and we'll just hope we can
It's survive. Not that it's really, really fast. It's the boat's really, really slow.
Did anyone loot any meds? No.
Yes.
No.
You know, we actually probably would have made this if I hadn't stopped it. Yeah. My bad.
No, we wouldn't have.
We wouldn't, no.
Because remember, I never stopped.
And he found the boat, and like almost immediately.
Well, until the wall locks, I think we're okay, because we're actually not really taking any damage at all.
Well, you aren't.
I'm only at... Oh, you are taking a lot more.
I took a lot more damage on the way here, remember?
Oh.
I did it!
Honestly, could we run or get in a car that's faster than this?
No. But all we have to do is just make it around that cliff wall, and then we can cut in, and then we can beat the wall in that straightaway, because we'll actually be going straight.
Start swimming.
Out of gas.
We're out of gas? Oh,
start
God.
Start swimming, bitch.
Well, that was,
I forgot. I didn't know boats took gas like that in this. Okay.
How dare they?
Yeah, they shouldn't be allowed to do
that. Yeah, we were full when we started.
We gotta climb the wall.
No, we are not getting out of this. It's too far.
We have to climb the wall.
I have a solution.
What's your solution, Ghost?
Do you still have the boat?
Deal it with your blood, Ghost. Ghost? We're being shot at?!
Ghost.
Oh, it's Ghost!
It's my solution! We're never gonna beat the wall.
You don't get Ghost, you lose points for doing that!
Ghost, get better at aiming at least.
You're really far away and it's a shitty pistol.
Oh, man.
Bess, you might make it!
Hey, Kree, I have a painkiller.
Take it in the ocean.
Okay.
I'll count this as a win if I hit you once.
Well, we've been lied to.
Alright.
Well, that was all my bullets.
Almost.
Damn.
And that's how my team died without me having to do much.
I'm using a painkiller.
You say that as if you were going to kill us, Holy.
Hey, we're still top 64.
Oh, man. It's because everyone else was doing something with their lives, you know?
Hey, we had fun and we learned things.
Yeah,
and we'll never have to make that mistake again.
We learned to not trust our viewers is what we've learned.
It's top 63.
And Holy learned to wish his teammates wouldn't do stupid shit.
Hey.
We would have made it if the boat didn't run out of gas.
If we just found a boat immediately, we would have figured that out and we would have been around the coast and in the safe zone again.
Besh, I can't swim anymore.
So I think it might have been because you were using the shift, it burned the gas way faster than normal.
But
I don't know.
You still cover the same distance, you just cover it faster.
Yeah. Also, the wall has closed, so now we're really going to start taking damage.
Yeah.
Good luck, Holly. I'm
going to be fine. My painkiller will save me.
Did you actually make it to the shore?
I almost made it to the shore.
If we'd been watching gas, we might have actually survived by making it to shore.
Wow, Holy, you have some good gear.
See, I left a gas can.
Here we go. And I'm dead.
If I didn't leave a gas can in the first building, we would have been awesome.
Aw, man, you could have refueled it.
Who keeps gas cans, though?
Right?
A person on a boat, apparently.
Yeah, apparently if you go, hey, Smash, you need it.
Hey, we've learned.
Oh, wait, you can't jump.
How do I get up?
You can't, because you can't jump.
Take your pill.
I took it earlier, that's why I'm alive.
Yeah, just, Smash, just hold still and hold C. Enjoy it.
Under the sea.
Well, let's move to the Holy Cam.
Let's see if Holy can win this entire game without us.
Man, the low texture mode for everything is great.
You're on low texture mode?
No, it thinks I am, though, because it thought I was still at Spesh and I was someone looking at these buildings.
Mm.
I'll send you a screen. Oh, hey, Holy, you have friends.
Damn, that hill keeps you alive.
They're to your left.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That was like the lowest res texture rock.
You saw the squiggles?
Oh, it's the house.
You saw
Where's
the
house?
The squiggle squirt. Alright, now Holy, do you have a friend?
Oh, thank you, Minimap. You are useless.
Oh, they're coming. Everyone shut up, they're coming inside. Holy shotgun. Maybe back up. I can see your shotgun through the door.
I don't think it's nothing that far back. He's far enough back.
Oh, okay, it just looked funny.
But one guy who opens that to loot is going to be a surprise.
Shut up, everyone, shut up. Wow! Okay, I was gonna say, did he... He has a friend.
I know.
I would heal if you have any.
I do.
Let's just hope they don't have a frag.
Ding, 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 ding.
Well, you might be safe behind the wall.
No, if he throws it at the door, he'll get hit. Even if the door is closed. Oh. Hopefully they know.
I know they know.
Why did on the you staircase.
Do that? Oh, damn it.
What was the plan there?
Shotgun him on the staircase and it failed epically.
Right, but you would have had the drop on him because he had to open that door.
Plus, yeah. You kind of shot the door out in the worst possible place.
It was a plan. My team was dead. Right,
well,
nothing
well
else.
You know what? We explored. We got 15 points for it.
We've learned some things. We've myth-busted a little bit. All right, guys, we're back with another round. Oh, after
you see that hill? You
our
see that hill?
Busting adventure, yeah.
Let's go there.
That's oh, God, the not the ruins.
They're
special.
Like,
all right, they're let's do it.
Oh, there's. Oh, my God.
Svesh and I have been here once before. Oh,
well,
boy.
I've never experienced it, and I had to give you
it's
the...
It's a military loot area. There's a lot of people. Punching, I guess, is sort of effective. I got stuck in...
Nobody's here. Oh, no, there's two people here.
Yeah.
I would recommend going straight down.
Do not corner yourself. You can keep dodging punches because of lag, as long as you're not cornered.
There's only two other people here, and there's three of us. And that guy is somehow landing before me. Interesting. Or no, I landed before him.
But land towards one of those wooden boxes. That's where all the
loot's.
Hold
up, holy, we need to punch this guy out. We need to punch this guy out. He's got a gun.
How the fuck did he get it before me?
Punch him. Punch him. Ha ha. You didn't. You have it, holy.
I can't. Why can't I see it?
You're holding it.
No, it didn't appear until now.
Oh, well, there's ammo. Did you grab the ammo for it?
I got the 30 bullets.
Holy, did we end up punching you, Punch?
Probably, I don't fucking know. The game
you're really
up,
hurt.
There's one guy between me and you guys.
I see him!
Punch him! Or shoot him, I guess. Oh, I'll punch him out, I'll punch him out. Don't waste your bullets.
Alright.
You're gonna want to shoot him. He's got
I'm
a
out.
Lot of armor
I punched
on.
Him out!
Right. Another guy!
Right behind you! Holy, right behind you! I'll punch him out! Ha! The punches!
Anyone else before I die?
Holy, come here, holy, come here. I got bandages.
Oh, that'll be useful.
There you go. So I've punched out three people. Well, I've... Holy, shot two of them. I've punched them out.
I shot all three, though.
No, we punched the first one out.
Okay, we punched
holy,
the
you,
one out, I shot two out.
Yeah, you need the health.
You got bandages.
I found a quick draw mag for the sniper rifles.
Yeah, it's military loot level. There's helmets on the southwest or southeast side.
Got them ready.
There's a backpack next to me.
I think we actually punched a team out.
Punch shot a team out.
Hey, I'll take my victories. I'm credited with all three kills, so... I'm coming for that back. Oh, shit, yes, 45. Is anyone currently using 7.62 ammo?
No, nope. There's a revolver over here if anyone wants a revolver.
Well, I just dropped my revolver because I found this. Where's the backpack's ghost?
It's all over right. That way against
you know
the boxes in the corner.
You know what, because I'm going to grab that gasoline.
7.7 or 7.62?
Oh, there's a difference?
Well, there is no 7.72, I don't think.
All right, well.
I'm gonna need
I said the number I thought I had.
Ooh, a shotgun. Cool.
Where is it?
It's in the ruins next to a revolver. Or no, I have it. Never mind. Sorry.
Both my guns used.
Oh, you have guns?
I have SKS.
Ooh, a scar.
Dude! I never found that backpack, by the way, Ghost.
It's on boxes towards a corner wall.
Cool.
So there's like a stack of boxes. It's like two boxes on the bottom and then one box on top.
I found one.
Of
I found
yeah.
one. That is not a red t-shirt game. I'll be damned. It's a red t-shirt.
You said you had ammo?
Oh, right.
Oop, my apologies for that.
Was holy. What was that, Ghost?
My feed the cats in the next hour.
Does anybody have a grip or anything?
Have what?
A vertical or
I don't even have a gun that can grip. Use a grip. I have a pistol.
Yeah, I don't have one.
I have a scar, that's why I'm asking.
All right,
I've got red dot sights and holographic sights, but oh, we have to go south fast.
Have we got everything?
Everything I could find, yeah.
Because I'm pistol boy today.
Yeah, I can give you 30 bullets and an M4.
No, that's fine, that's fine.
The M4 is a really good gun, are you sure?
I mean, what are you using?
Scar.
Oh, okay, yeah, toss me some. And you've got plenty of spare ammo, right?
We gotta head straight south, there's a building there, might have a car.
Rifle of the vehicle. I'm joking.
There you go.
Alright, that was great. You still have ammo?
I got another 47, 30, right. 80 something.
Alright, this is the single and burst, so this is the longer range one.
It's very unlikely to be people around here. If they are, I can't hit them from this range with a shotgun anyway.
Yeah. We're coming as fast as
we can. So do you guys need... I've got a holoscope and a red dot.
I got a red dot.
I like red dot.
I use holoscope.
You got stuff that can go on?
Yeah, I have an M4.
And we may or may not have a Jeep. I think those are both broken.
Do you have a gun?
Oh, yeah, so we learned a trick. Only vehicles that are facing east are naturally spawned.
Mm-hmm.
Well, except for the ones that are in garages. They spawn whatever the garage direction.
Yeah, but outside in the field, so neither of those, I don't think, because those are facing south or real.
I mean, one of them's kind of facing east.
Ghost, what gun are you using?
It's a shotgun currently. I've got a UMP now.
Oh, right.
Ooh, and I've got a 4X scope or something, or 8X, one of the two.
I'll take it.
Yep, you're more welcome to it. Another hollow sight.
Wait, hold on. We have an SKS. Someone has an SKS, don't they?
I do.
Then give that shit to Spash.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Yeah, give it to Spash.
Right.
Spash, are you competent? Are you confident in your sniping abilities?
Well, not gonna learn if I don't try.
Yeah, issue is, we don't have time.
Alright, do we want to give me the SK then? I guess Ghost would be the best person to give the SK then.
Well, I mean, I can't give you guns and stuff, because we gotta run.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's nothing up here. Go, go, go.
So, okay.
We don't have the time.
Okay, here, here is a 4X scope. There's also a holo sight. And a red dot there.
Well, I was gonna take the holo sight, but
yeah, here you go.
Yes, I'll take the.
Oh, here, crit, here. I got another holo sight.
Red dot. It's fine. He gave me his.
All right.
We do not have the time to be doing this.
We have time. We'll be fine.
Oh god, don't go that way.
Cliff.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're okay with losing a shit ton of HP.
Also, put your guns away so you can run faster.
If you have a pistol, you run the exact same speed. It's your primaries that slow you down.
Oh, good to know. Although you look weird running.
No, you look awesome.
Well, there's a world hole in that rock.
Yep, don't go in it.
I mean, it depends how much you want to explore.
I can see everything!
Yeah, I mean,
maybe you can
out.
Make it to the island now.
Yeah, go underneath the wall.
Oh my god, we have so far to go.
We're more than halfway there.
Yeah. Luckily, we know this town has a car in the northeast, or southeast side, or southwest side. So upper right to us.
Man, I'm getting shit for frames right now, though.
So
yeah,
head towards the upper right.
This is Frame City?
Yeah, no, this is the laggiest city in the game.
Cool.
Well, I mean, it's one of the bigger ones. It has a lot of buildings and things to load. Oh,
someone was knocked out by the red zone.
There's someone right in the street who just got shot.
Alright, so we're looking for fatal hits.
We are not alone.
Called Fatal Hits is shooting people up.
I see him. He's over by the left side of the road. He just went by that orange bottom, white top building.
All right, get your primaries out, people. Well, you are way up there.
Yeah, well, I need to get to the car.
Because we can't cover you if you're that far ahead.
I mean... Okay, I see him. He's now, like, two buildings to the left. So, if we hug the right, we can get out of here in the car. So just go right and go through the playground.
Yep.
Whee! Playing in the playground. There's nothing actually to play.
You cannot run through the swings. The swings are constant.
Swings are employing force field technology.
Oh, hey, we're here. I didn't realize.
Yeah, there should be a car in this garage right here if someone hasn't taken it already. someone has, well, we're in trouble. Nope, it's here.
Everyone load up.
Yeah, we don't start it up until he's... until everyone's in here. Someone else can drive.
Oh my god, Ghost.
Wow.
Well, I just want to be able to, you know, shoot and help. Alright, go, and then take up the left road. Because that'll put us away from the guy who can shoot us. Or go, take a right, yeah, just go, whatever. Just go. And then take a left and through the field and just go straight south, because we have to beat the wall.
Did I leave my gap? Saw nothing. Hey guys, guess what?
Oh, bombing zone between us and the wall. If you take a little bit more to your right, you can hit that road and just stay on the road. You'll get around the bombing zone. Don't go straight through the barrier. Okay, over the barrier works.
Alright.
Thank you, lag. You'd cleared it and turned beautifully on my screen, and then it decided to recorrect.
Nah, he totally hit that on my screen.
You know, I didn't want light HP.
Yeah, holy, like, really damaged.
Number one rule, avoid the road!
Why are you going in the red zone?
Well, this could be a... Oh, God.
Ghost, you said I'm lucky and I avoided two red zones, right?
That's why you were standing still and not in a car with four people tempting the game.
Guess what we're doing?
We learned last episode. You learned to respect...
We tempted the game and we're safe. Look.
And we're actually in the zone.
The red zone's gone. I can heal.
Yeah, Holy really needs to... he's actually healing passively.
Oh, there's a house. We can stop at the houses.
All right, take a left. Is that really necessary, Chris? Can you stop so we can get out? Now that everybody in a square mile knows we're here?
No more going in that car with Crit.
I should have driven.
Yeah, hey, but you wanted to help
you
out.
You told me
these
I survived in a red zone twice.
There's a door open.
Being a brainless husk. There's a 12 gauge here.
There's also shots really close.
And that's probably in the town we just blew past.
Yeah.
There's nothing here, by the way.
Yeah, just heal and we'll get back in and go.
I healed.
I'll get the car ready.
My way.
The car is ready.
Smash.
There's totally people in that building.
Or not, let's
Smash,
for them.
Move.
Get what?
In. We're leaving.
Leaving! There's nothing
I'm literally
here.
Walking towards you! Chill!
You were There's a no mile horn away.
I was walking horn. Towards you when you said that.
If there was a horn button, I would honk. All right, the
head
horn.
Southeast. We'll go towards that brown dirt hill. That seems to be a good place. Was that one of you guys?
That was one of them.
God, that wasn't me.
Fucking damn it! It sounded
that
like it
was
came
holy.
Up the hill.
I was bored.
But so you waste ammo?
It was
ammo
a bullet.
Not bad. But...
Hey guys, guess what?
Can't stop, won't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Or you could stop.
Oh, and... God!
What have you done?
Minimal damage, except to Holy.
I hit you, Krat.
About that. Yeah, Holy was supposed to heal.
Fucked the car, though, no?
Nah, it's fine.
No, the car has a lot of HP, ironically. Just Holy needs to take it all.
You need to heal.
I'm doing it now.
Let's go. Let's go take everything else on foot. We're inside the second zone.
There's, good luck, car. We'll miss you.
There's houses to the right we can go loot.
Good luck, car.
Also, if you have a sniper, get to the top of that tower. That'll be a good coverage spot. Smash.
Okay. That one, yeah.
Oh, these places have been looted. Doors are all open.
So did we not stay?
Alright, don't worry, guys. The dossier's not going anywhere.
Well, the top building hasn't been looted yet.
Holy, do you have a sniper?
Holy has the SKS.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, then you have the SKS.
Yeah.
By the way, don't worry, guys. The dossier is not leaving. No one will use it against us.
Oh, God, what'd you do?
You shot it, didn't you?
I may have a sickle. Especially, it's not worth getting up there. The sight lines are horrible.
But Ghost just told me to get up here.
It's not worth it. You're better off on the hill, because
we're gonna have to move anyway, so...
Oh, this place is so
there's nothing here.
Yeah, all the doors
are
open.
Smash.
Oh, these sightlines are actually a lot better than you'd think. I can see the entire area.
Yeah, but you're also Everyone can see you.
I can see the military base.
Everyone can see you, Spesh.
Yeah, but hey.
And also, the military base sounds like it's having a really fun party, and guess what we have to cross to?
Is that on the bright side, there's a new car.
Look where
there
the
are two
center of the...
There's two supply crates coming down southwest, or to east.
By the by, look where the center of the sphere is. It's in the water, so it's gonna have to pick the military base where there's more of the sphere.
We have a car.
Dacia 2.0!
Yeah, Crit already shot the car, so...
No, we don't... Slash? No, we do not want to cross that bridge in a car.
I hear a car.
Oh, truck on the...
West.
Hell.
Ow!
Ow! Fuck!
Hey, Spesh, you know that rifle scope you have?
Where are they?
You're, they're straight west.
Above west
hell,
300.
He headshot me in one
northwest
shot.
300. Holy!
Holy. Help me.
Gonna get me shot. Holy, stop crawling away!
Alright,
one of them's flanking right, one of them's crawling along the ground, one's going left.
That hitbox is not right.
I knocked one out.
Same. They're both down.
Knocked one
all
out.
Down. I think all of them are... There's three.
No, they're, oh, they would have died if they were all knocked down.
Then I'm dead. All
one,
right.
One of them's up this way.
I don't know where he hit me from. The one... There's one, like, to
watch
the right
out,
of
Crit.
You.
There's one of them to the north.
Ghost, I left some. I left one of them next to the wall to the right of you.
Is up here somewhere. I think he's behind one of the trees, but I'm not 100% certain.
Well, that one's probably crawling to his friend.
I found their car.
Yeah. This guy's trying to flank us, probably.
The guy.
Should I try
was...
flanking him?
I mean, if you want to, I need a heal.
Did anyone kill the guy that I downed?
I killed the guy I downed.
I killed the guy I downed, so.
Well,
the somebody
guy's
killed
in
the guy
there.
I downed.
It goes in the building.
Alright, I looted my guy, he gave me health and ammo. I'm gonna heal up and then health.
Is that a smoke grenade?
I think it is.
Yes.
He went to the other side, Ghost.
Alright, I'm approaching.
If you have a frag, throw it in the window.
Grenade of destiny, him.
I don't have any frags.
Ow! What the hell? Oh, they're by their car! They're by the truck! Truck to west 210. Southwest 210. Oh, real mature name, buddy.
There were more than four of them. I'm glad you can see.
I can't.
Where is he?
Right there.
Get him, go.
Pre-fired, bitch.
Go!
Oh, I didn't see the second one upstairs.
You knocked him down. He was required to have a friend.
No, I thought the other guy was by the car, because you said car.
No, that another guy pulled up on us.
Alright, he's upstairs there, Coley.
Yeah, there were way more than four, because we killed three, and there were still, like, three people.
He's just waiting for you.
Yeah, he's... Alright, we'll be back in the next round.
Yeah.